Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back. I'm of course Hickory, the Drunken Underwhelming. Welcome back to The Infected. It is Season 6. And yeah, on today, we're going to be working on a lot of cement. So if that's not your gig, you've been warned. But we need some more cement mixers. We need more cement made. We really need just to up our production quality. Well, volume. I guess quality's great, but I don't know. Is that crooked? That's a little crooked. Just a little bit. Just enough to make me go, yeah, I'm gonna... That's better. And I don't think we quite all have the resources to get all these done, but we're going to make them as we go. Because we got plenty of stuff to make. Okay. Looks like I might have all the screws. Definitely don't have all the mechanical parts, the electrical parts, or the iron to do it, but we have a lot of iron to cook, so. We also have electrical parts we can manufacture. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14. Yeah, that's about right. Find things over here. Grab those. Might as well grab that, because we're going to have to make those into electrical parts, then probably have to make some plastic, too. So move this over here. Okay, that's not the one with the clay on it. That's good. Oh, I need three more for mechanical parts. Okay. Well, I know... At least one of these is full. Yeah, we're just gonna make that sand go away. Of course, it was right after I grabbed that ore, and I'm super overweight. Okay, sounds like they're hung up. We're good. Create a little way to hop over the fence easier. Should probably put some stairs with a gap. Okay, some nails, not bad. And more nails. We got 20 nails out of them. Cook off these frags. I can definitely put that biofuel away. Yeah, we'll go a little long today. We're making some cement, and first we're making some more cement mixers, but we're gonna get a lot of stuff done. Probably be working on some bricks as well. Nice, put the steel away. Nice to have some of that on hand. And then we're gonna need at least one more, right? So we'll get rid of that sand for now. We should probably also gather the extractors, get those rocks away. Plenty to be done. Yeah, and then we gotta cook off some more ore or frags from the extractors, because yeah, we need a lot of iron right now. Oh, I need to put I need to relight that coal heater on the other side of the room. And that's why it's so cold over here. No, that's running. Okay. Just because it's cold out. 9:35 night, the winter. Probably a little chilly. Get those turned over into electrical parts right now. Get these in the forges. Okay. Smelt 7. Okay, need more electrical parts, 3 more mechanical. Let's gather some extractors while we're waiting on that next round of lead. Do it from this side, now I can put this stuff in storage, okay. That move all button was awesome. Okay, got it. nice. Nope, didn't hit that right, okay. Yeah, a little overweight walking never hurt anybody. Yeah, that's probably not true, actually. Especially in this game, but also in real life. Although I suppose if you're overweight, you should be walking more. As I'm trying to do. Trying to be a little less fat lately. Yeah, there's some behind the scenes stuff. Oh, yep. Drinking less, eating less, lifting more. Living, I'm not gonna say the best life, but it's coming along. Yeah, and I will just cook that now, because we got, we got ore needs. I'll have more ore when we harvest out the extractors here at some point, or the grinders. So. Those rocks there too. Okay, so I need 23 more of those. Electrical parts. Eight electrical parts. Okay, we got. Wrong bench, Hickory. Yeah, we're gonna do that over on the chemistry bench. Still got 68 oil left. Okay. At least 8. Yeah, I'm not gonna make 10. I guess we're making 8, because otherwise I'm gonna be over. off those stairs. Yeah, at least now we have the plastic to make them. We need it. Direction when we need it. And I have an extra cobalt. Okay, cement 10. Oh, I had an extra cobalt because I only made 7. I'm dumb. Find things back here. Okay, that's better. Advanced workbench. I gotta get the all-in-one. That's, yeah, we gotta get that bad boy crafted up. More. And we're ready to hook them up and get mixing. Sweet. Finally. Cement 7. Okay. Okay, one more. Okay, that should be all of them. Let's, sweet, then I can't change the name, so let's, I have 12 now. Is that 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10? Okay. Yep, very confused. Okay, because I don't have an 8. Okay, I skipped 8 and 5. That's my deal. there. So I skipped a beat. Whatever. Don't really care. Just as long as they're kind of there. Yeah, we can take 10 at a time. Should come down here. I'll actually stack another, empty. No, we should grab one. Man, I definitely needed a sand. Put these iron that plastic or the wires away first. Also need to pick up the brick so I can make some more of those. So we need to upgrade some brick stuff sooner than later. Worth 4 cents each. Oh, I guess I need some clay down here. Nice, bricks made quick. Oh yeah, I should probably check the chickens here in a few minutes. Make sure they still got food and stuff. I wish there was a move all for these. Alright, just having the regular move all is such a big deal that very, very much happy. do. Okay, excellent, and they should be done. Yep, they sound it. I need to grab sand. This is great. I did want to check out power, see where that was when we were mid-mix. Okay, so yeah, we're running a little bit of a deficit. It's a pretty big draw. Yeah, we could definitely afford to get some more power up. Seems like not a bad idea right now. Cooking off iron because that's going to be our limiting spot right now. Let me check the chickens. Five hours, 6 hours, 3. Yeah, I gotta make some food, I guess. Stove was something I did want to get done at some point soon. There, nope. Okay. Gotta use some of these eggs up. And we're producing them too fast, so we might as well cull a couple chickens. And do it that way. go away. I gotta process that crap. Six hours, 7 hours, 5 hours, 4 hours. Yeah, I don't have enough melons to do. I got two more. Yeah, I'm not gonna kill another chicken for that quite yet. Nice. Okay, let's see. Now with the sun back out, power should be quite a bit higher. Incoming's 12. Yep, and rising. Okay, yeah, we're good. We can just continue. Cement, we don't need to. Nice. Not only is it super valuable when we can trade it, we do need to use some to do some upgrades, like this entire floor here. Some stuff over in the main base. But a big advantage of having a pile of it, that each stack of this is like 8 bucks. So an entire crate is pretty valuable to traders. I didn't mean to. I meant to put W. Yeah, that's 80 cents. That's 8 times 40. It's $320 for that crate. It's like the most valuable thing we can farm other than oil. Shoot, we're over power out. That's great. Speaking of farming oil, 6 left there, let's top those bad boys up. man, we're gonna have to go on another run already. Plastic, that's not bad. Really? Why do you keep doing that? I guess I could stack a couple storage crates there on either side and then have a spot to hop over. Storage. Oops. Placeable storage. Cool. Yeah, quick thinking. But yeah, we're gonna have to go pick up more shale. And to be honest, we should probably cook off this other ore. And put down two more extractors while we're out there. Make sure the shale is not our limiting factor in our oil farming. Feathers worth again, 8 cents a piece. It's like $8 for. Yeah, we'll slow walk those out. Sell those when we're at the trader's. I don't need that. I don't need quite that many. Plenty coming in from our chicken farming adventures. Oh yeah, I never took this stuff back. Yeah, what's biofuel worth? 10 cents. Stick that up there, okay. chips right there. I have plenty of biofuel. Let's see what I have on the I want to drive it. Okay, just one oil there. Cool, we can sell that. Just gotta remember to actually make four on I guess we'll leave like 14 in the truck. I already have some. Okay, drop those there. For cobalt. Yeah, if you didn't realize what I'm doing, I'm loading the truck to build a circular saw there. It's going to be 8 iron ingots and 2 cobalt. That way we have a circular saw at the industrial park. Now we need to cook off more iron soon. Oh, it never ends. I gotta remember to grab those before we go. Although we don't necessarily need them before we go now. So that's 6. That's 10 except that one. Oh, okay. I forgot about that. Ten on me, nice. Oh, I must have missed that one last batch. It's unfortunate. those two steel down. And we could probably do another round of bricks. Yeah, if I could hop over there, right? There we go. Yes, we can. Okay. Let's upgrade some of these half walls. Normal. I don't know. I'm feeling green. I think we're gonna go blue on that wall. Normal. Yeah, and then we'll go blue on that wall. That's the plan anyways. I like that. That looks from outside. Yeah, I gotta do the door frame too. Six, I only got two on me. Nine, ten. Tool out of our hands. Yeah, those winter frogs, man. Out in force. Oh, crap. Oh, okay, no, it is still recording. I looked at the live button on OBS and it was like zero, and I was like, oh crap, that's not good. Just ran out of hard drive space. No, we're still good. We're still going. Nice. Yeah, I never actually fed them. I just took a bunch of eggs. Although, they got... just two of them. I'm gonna leave them be for now. Let's get some food in there, though. Something like 15. Yeah, I do kind of wish there was a separate chicken coop in the barn. It'd be nice to be able to get some other animals. Like, it'd be cool to be able to capture some pigs. Also be cool if you could see them. I know that would be a lot more demanding. Yeah, I saw he had a few. We should check. Okay, nothing huge. Making sure Mike has space. Mushrooms are only 2 cents. Another stack of feathers, we can sell those. Get rid of some of the cans too. We'll find more of those when we go looting next time. Almost guaranteed we'll find a pile of those. Yep, that's not a bad amount of stuff. Cool. Those are cruising. Right into another batch of cement. Nice, almost threw another one of clay. That's awesome. Yeah, 1960 in. Down on the shelf now. Okay. Pass. that's an empty, right? I don't think that's an iron. That's because I grabbed the wrong one. Okay. Cool. At least a few fragments. Oh, just got a little weird there. Yeah, I have a couple over. We're not. It's okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7. Play those electrical chords like a harp. Thank you guys for hanging out with me for a mildly boring production Friday. But, you know, sometimes you gotta hang out for a little extra time. Get the work in. Okay, 5 more and that one's full. We do have some clay over here. Sand, for no particular reason. These are actually empty. No, there's some more. Okay, so I guess this one's more W now. Animal bones. Wolves are worse. See, sheep farming would be a very cool thing to have, too. Arrows are worth 16 cents. Okay, I think I'm going to leave it off there. Thank you guys for hanging out with me for a long production Friday, but we got a lot done today, actually. Let's see how... Yep, extractors are extracting. Probably got to gather the cave early next week. Also, if you didn't see, go check out Hobo Simulator, or Bum Simulator. those videos, let me know what you think. Still working on figuring that game out. It'll be a lot smoother once I do. And that's all I got on this one. Until next time, Drunk Magician out. Cheers.